lori Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la si ri e wa o fi sako igbala Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
Olorun wa
our God
eni to le gbogbo ipa ati agbara
the one that owns all might and power
Olorun gbogbo eda eniyan
God of all creatures
hey eyin ni Olorun
you are the Lord
e o yi pada
you doesn't change
mo gbadura
I pray
ni oruko re to ga julo
in your mighty name
gbogbo en to ngbo mi ni ko sami
everyone that is listening to me say amen
ni asale ye
this night
angel olore
angel of benefactor
angel ala no
angel of helper
angel agbeniga
angel of lifting
angel olurunlowo
angel of readiness
won ma sawa
They will locate in Jesus' name.
Dr. S.M. Mustafa J.P. Baba Sebioba Gbogbo eyin ti wo fun Olodo lanupan Iyana Church Eja pade ni Community High School Ku ma paye Olodo nile Ibadan Gbogbo agogo mele dole ni na du omo yalule Evangelist Oladapo Elija ni o ma gba gbogbo eniyan lalejo Ma bo pelu igbagbo re Tori wo gangan le nikan
Olorun awon Olorun
Lord of Lords
Eni to ni gbogbo agbara
The one that owned all power
En to le gbogbo ipa
The one that own all mind
Ani Olorun oro
Lord of words
Oro ti n gbe inu omo eniyan
The word that live in human being
Bibeli wi pe
Bible says
Ora oro re jade
Sent forth his word
Si mu won lara da
And he healed them
Gbogbo iwo to n gbo mi
For everyone listen to me
Ta bari de kan to wa ninu
e You seen any bondage that you have
Ta bari agbara kan to di omo le
You seen any power that has plagued you down
Ta bari aisan to yo lenu
You seen any sickness torment your life
Ni oruko Jesus
In the name of
Jesus,
you are free. And you have delivered.
Yes, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Emi Olorun ran mi ni se pataki si o.
Spirit of the Lord sent me a certain message to you.
Emi Olorun ran mi ni se pataki.
Spirit of the Lord sent me an important message.
We pay
that
ko lo ni emi idariji.
Go and have the spirit of forgiveness.
Ko lo ni emi idariji.
Go and have the spirit of forgiveness.
Ma gbe eniyan se na.
Don't put anyone on your mind.
Ko to fun won lati gbaya arakunrin ire ni Johanu wi foba erodu to be ni orun o. O to nla to koro ni Johanu so.
This is a bitter truth from John.
Hey, olodero ewon si.
That was why he become a prisoner.
Awa di ojo kan.
And it come a certain day.
Ojo eye nla.
A certain day of celebration.
Ojo ariya.
A certain day of celebration.
Herod sojo ebi.
Herod was in a birthday celebration.
Awa mo.
We don't know.
Maybe
the birthday was
doing. Maybe
it's that of 30 years
old.
Or 40 years old.
Or
50 years old.
We don't know the
one. This day was so powerful. It was a day of panic. Everyone knows that there is a power in this earth. Those dancers are dancing. A lot of drummers. A lot of bata drummers. Different kinds of dancing
styles.
Different kinds of religion dancing. They started dancing.
Herod did this birthday celebration. The day was so powerful. On that day, it was so powerful.
Ara Herodia.
Those Herodians, they also came. That lady also is good in dancing. She was dancing.
Dancing competition.
When they got to a dancing competition, this dance was too much. Those that were going to hold the tip of their clothes, they dance. We have some people that they will bend down and dance. We have some that they dance with their body organs. And it should be shaking. The clothes on their body was also moving. This dance was too much. But this lady dancing was special. The king rise up from his throne. He started gazing at the lady as this dance was too much. He spent a lot. All the money he spent. It's finished. They can't go and bring another one to the fest. He now thought of what he can do. He now said, look people, call this lady for me. He told her, look, you've entered my brain. I don't know what's next. I don't understand
again.
I'm so over happy. And he made a promise. He said, look, go and ask for anything you like. See the half of my
heart,
whatever you like, and I'm going to present it unto you. The lady, she look at it that she's so young. She now said, let me look for an adult. Those that have a good understanding, that can help me, that can instruct me. She now look for a mother. When she went to seek for wisdom from another one, do you know maybe she was
fool?
When she went to ask from a mother, listen to a mother's
question.
When the mother is going to reply, a mother said, the time you ask is so precious. This time is so precious. I've been thinking now I'm going to take revenge. And Lord now has given it to me. She now sat the lady down. She's shared a story with her. When the king wants to marry me, it was that man. He said it's not good. That king to snatch another man. What
concerns
her? If she snatches another man, the king do bank left another wife. What sort of bad woman is this? As you are, we just be a princess in the palace.
You want to select us or what?
That you are going to have different bead on your neck. That
one,
that people will be worshiping you. You are going to be using
the
best motor king.
That
you also will be using. Your mate will be worshiping you.
They
will be looking at you as a princess. But what a pity!
Baba Buseko.
She busted into tears. And they were begging her, what did you want me
Mama
to do? The mother, whatever you say, I'm going to do it.
When
they said I should ask. See the
hour.
Is it money am I going to ask for? Is it cloth I'm going to check
your
clothes? Should I ask for the king out at the quarter? Or which one should I ask for? The mother said no.
Don't ask for money.
What should I ask for, mother?
What be?
Look here. If you don't want me to curse you. Let John know
the
ashes of 20 years do paint someone on hand. And yes, then young powdered yam do paint someone. Yes. Go and meet the king.
That he should
present to John's head. That big calabash. They should bearded John. And they should put it in that calabash. They should present it to you. You should not give you any money.
Mama,
mother, that one is so serious.
Oh, what?
We also we should ask money and we should build out.
Come on, listen to that. You only build. You did that.
I said I should
Mama,
add to the herb of your
energy. No woman like you.
Let's not have money in this again.
If you
miss this opportunity.
Mama, oh.
Mother said.
Mother
to my mother busted into tears again.
I'm not the
one that gave birth to a bastard. You want to become a bastard? You want to become a bastard? Or do you want me to curse you? Don't curse me.
Mama Bambo.
And the lady was coming.
No USA.
With immediate effect.
I went to guide your money.
People have been guiding.
I say Oba wa lara. Because bi Oba se soro yen.
Spirit of King was on her as King has spoken.
I say Oba. What it table
there? The throne have been digging to the ground.
Ti Oba yo fi mu ileri ese.
The king is going to make his promise to
reality. To be.
No child fear. To pull it out.
To be.
No one dare that.
I say Oba.
He is a king stick.
What did he male?
They've dig it into the ground.
Jege Peter Kashaya.
I pray.
The
person again to offend
that no, for no, me. Oh,
in Jesus' name, my Lord, we will not offend such person. And the child showed
far away.
It's God. The king grows up.
So what of
him? Is he the one you want to ask for a
place?
Is
he
the house you want to amutal? He said no. Go in. Go and look for a big calabash. As we are coming out, get me John's head. Bring it for me.
The
king was shocked. He is a covenant. Go and get me his head. And he went. And they bearded John. And they put it in a calabash. They presented it to the lady. I want to ask a question. What was a
prophet?
What was a gain in that? In John's head. Yes. Maybe the name will have been in a glorious book. See now. She can't ask for anything like that. He said, see the hour of his regime.
It is very unfortunate.
And she lost the glory because she wants
mommy,
to be French. Mom, don't take revenge. Don't take revenge.
And to say,
the person that offended you, it might be possible also you have committed the same
thing.
It's possible you,
know,
you also think very well. You said people should be taking revenge. Since you've also committed, you've offended people. If they are taking the same revenge, you also not be on this living world. They will have forgotten you. Many sins you've committed.
On that alone.
You've committed human being and God, and you say you'll not forgive that person. Why won't you forgive that person? Forgive the person. Forgive the person. Greet that person. Jesus descends. That you don't forgive. If that Jesus meets you, it's what a pity. Your hell is so sure. With immediate effect, go and ask for forgiveness. Forgive that lady. Forgive that man.
Jesus
did something one day. I can't forget.
I've,
even though I'm reading the Bible, when I get to that stage, I was so glad because he is a word
blessed.
In the book of John, chapter 8, starting from verse 1, what does it say?
Jesus lo si oroke olifi. O si tun pada si temple ni kutukutu owuro.
Yes.
Gbogbo eniyan si wa sodo re.
Yes.
O si joko.
Aha.
O nko won. Awon akowi ati awon Pharisee si mu obirin ko wa si odo re. Ti amu ninu pasanga.
Won mu ninu pasanga ko je pe boya o se o.
She was taken in adultery.
They
caught her.
Won mu ni oro
owo. They caught her red handed.
Si o le bo.
That she can never escape.
Won wa sodo Jesus.
And they brought her to Jesus. Listen.
Yes.
Nigba ti won ti mu duro laarin.
Aha.
Won wi fu pe
Olukoni.
Amu obirin yi ninu pansaga. Ninu sise papa.
So won mu to go te ko sibi to le yi si.
So she was caught there is no way she can escape.
Yes.
Nje ninu ofin. Mo se pase fun wa. Lati soru awon be ni okuta pa.
Iru en ba ti deru eleyi wo.
A so okuta ni. Such person will be stoned to death.
Yes.
Sugbon iwo ati wi.
Ah wa mo. Igba Mose ti koja iwo lo wa pase bayi iwo lo njo baba
yi. You are the one in command.
Ke wa ni nti wori si.
What should be the next action?
Ke ne ka se ka je loko ka pada.
Should we stone this lady?
Abba.
Because we cut her.
Yes.
Eyi ni won wi.
Won dan wo.
Ki won ba le ri ohun lati fi sun.
Yes.
Ṣugbọn Jesu bere sile.
Yes.
O si n fi ika re kowe si ni ile.
O fi ika re, o fi n kowe si le. Yes.
Sugbon. Nigba ti won bi lere sibe sibe.
Aha.
O gbe ara re soke.
Ah.
O si wi fun won pe.
O fun won pe.
Eni ti o be se laise ninu yin.
Eyo.
Je ki o ko so ni okuta.
Hey. Nje mo to ko sile.
Do you know what he wrote on the ground?
Awon ni tumo bibeli.
The translator of Bible.
Bi won se bere yen, bugun won ti yika.
As a sad have surrounded
him. Won ti mokuta dani.
They have stone already. If Jesus said they should kill her, but you are not speaking, you are still the one that said they should kill someone.
Baba,
if they said they should forgive her, they
will
said you have cleared Moses' commandment.
Yes, yes, sir,
Jesus didn't answer
them.
She bent down. He started writing. He said,
Dayo.
Dayo.
Ojo ti won na sagbere pelu iyawo alangbaja.
He did also committed adultery with another woman.
K. Ojo ti won na sagbere pelu iyawo alangbaja.
Did you also commit adultery with another man's wife?
Anti bose de.
Anti bose.
Ojo ti won na sagbere pelu alangbaja.
Did you also committed adultery?
Omo ya kan ti fokuta pa e.
You are supposed to have been stoned to death.
Ere ba ti oju.
Immediately this one gets out.
Ah, pastor Ogunigba.
Okay, pastor so.
Akuro
be. They are going to leave that place.
Kaju waduru
ko won. They saw their name.
Okokan.
They will leave.
Kalukun ju oko nle.
They are going to drop stone. They are going.
One law.
They are going.
One law.
They are going.
Yes.
O si tun bere sile.
O tun bere sile.
O n kowe ni ile.
O tun ko lo, o tun ko lo.
Ba ti won pe ye.
Eyo.
Won si jade lo lokoko.
One by one. Ba ti pe a o ti ko ruko re sile.
Won
le ri pe n to ko otito ni.
You also you see what you
are saying. Oya ni iyan kankan.
They will not argue at all.
A pa ipo dani.
The person will just.
O daro yen lo nti emi
yen. The person is going to flee.
Eyo, mo n gbadun e.
Bere lati odo awon agbagba.
Awon agbagba ibe ru adu awon agbagba yen gan to kalala. Bero ti bero o ko ko le. Yes.
Titi di odo awon ti o keyin.
Titi di odo awon to keyin.
A si fi Jesu nikan sile.
O wa ku Jesu nikan.
Ati obirin na laarin.
Ati obirin ke laarin.
Bi to ti wa.
Bi to ti wa. Yes.
Titi gbe ara re soke.
Titi gbe ara re soke.
O si wi fun pe.
O si wi fun pe.
Obirin ye.
Obirin.
Awon da.
Awon to fi osun, awon olufisun re, awon da.
Where are those accusers?
O si o da olebi.
O si si enikan kan to da olebi.
O
wi pe
ko si enikan.
Ah, ko si enikan.
Oluwa.
Oluwa.
Jesu si wi fun pe.
Eyo.
Be ni emi na ko da o ni ebi.
To ba wa ri be o. Tawon eyan ba ti da o lebi.
If people cannot condemn you.
Emi man dariji eyan
ni. I do forgive.
Emi na o da o lebi.
I also I don't condemn you.
Yes.
Ma lo.
Ma lo.
Lati igba yi lo.
Lati igba yi lo.
Ma de se mo.
Ti Jesu nfe niyan.
That's what Jesus wants.
Ma de se mo.
Go and sin no more.
Lati ni lo.
From today.
Ma de se mo.
Go and sin no more. If you do so, that's all. Go and seek for forgiveness. Because you've put someone inside you. The one that I said you will not breathe again. Go and greet the person. Go and greet.
Please,
I mean, if you greet that person didn't answer. People will go and meet this person. And they're going to say, why? That you
didn't meet
you. Refuse to reply. Because of this,
why
they are going to turn. You also you have to change. I pray in the mighty name of Jesus, I and you, the Lord will forgive us. You need to forgive. You need to forgive totally. Go and feel that with that person. They don't want to do something to you in your life. They don't want to do great in your life. He wants to show you to great
people.
But go and free yourself. Go and free yourself in
between them.
You will see what will happen in your life. They don't want to do great things in your life.
You
don't allow that person to hinder you. You don't know when it's going to come. You don't know when it's going to come. Go and make a deep thought and repent. In Jesus' name, the Lord will forgive you.
Amen.
Shebi oba o, shebi oba. Shebi oba o, shebi oba. Kaye ti pa shebi gbe oga shebi oba.
O tun ti ya lo se niyan o. Agbara lati shebi oba. Bẹ́ẹ̀ sí òṣè yìí tún máa gbóná girigiri. Ọ̀nà fẹ́ ṣí ọ̀nà fẹ́ ńlá. Olúwa tún ti gbé ìránṣẹ́ rẹ̀ wọ̀. Apostle Dr. XMO Mustapha JP Bàbá Shebi Oba. Láti Yánà Àdúà lórí gbogbo ogun adínnilọ́wọ́. Agogo méjì òwúrọ̀ sí agogo méjìlá ọ̀sán ní iṣẹ́ Agbara fẹ́ ṣẹlẹ̀. Ní ìgbọ́dọ̀ gbẹ̀yìn láti débẹ̀. Seed of Faith Church Land Obiari City.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni, ọ̀rẹ́ méjì agúgùn lè gbà wọlé ni.
Àbí Airport Junction.
Lè já sí.
Ẹ sọ fún ọlọ́kadà pé ẹ lọ sí church ṣe bí ọba.
Pẹ̀lú agbára tí ń bẹ nínú orúkọ Jésù, ìwọ náà wá ṣe bí ọba.
Mo gbàdúrà fún gbogbo ẹ̀dá tó ń gbọ́ mi lọ́wọ́ lọ́wọ́.
I tell everyone listen to me right now.
Gbogbo bí tí èmi àti ìwọ ti gbà dá ẹsẹ̀.
Where I and you have committed sin.
Ẹ̀mí mímọ́ dáríjì wá.
Holy Spirit forgive us.
Lórúkọ Jésù, ọ̀run dáríjì
wá. Jesus name heaven forgive us.
Àtẹ̀mí àti wá.
Both I and you.
Lórúkọ Jésù.
In Jesus name.
Àní sọ ìjọba ọ̀run nù.
We will not lose the heaven kingdom.
Gbogbo ọ̀nà tó wù ká gbà.
Every way we might took.
Láti gbà dá ẹsẹ̀.
To commit sin.
Ọ̀run máa dáríjì wá.
Heaven will forgive us.
O sì rí bẹ́ẹ̀.
It is so.
Sáré pariwo.
Pray and shout.
Olúwo.
Lord.
Dáríjì mi.
Forgive me.
Gbogbo bí tí mo ti gbà dá ẹsẹ̀.
Everywhere I have committed sin.
Olúwa dáríjì mi. Lord forgive
me. Orúkọ Jésù. Orúkọ Jésù. Orúkọ Jésù.
Èmi máa wò. Ayé ayé. Olúwa dáríjì mi. Gbogbo bí tí mo ti gbà dá ẹsẹ̀. Olúwa dáríjì mi. Ayé ayé dáríjì mi. Olúwa dáríjì mi. Ẹsẹ̀ tí ọkọ ẹsẹ̀ tí ọmọ ẹsẹ̀ tí ayá.
Ó ní
òfìsọ́ kankan ò sí nínú ẹ̀mí àti wá.
There is no true behavior in I and you.
Mo gbàdúrà lórúkọ Jésù, ọ̀run dáríjì wá.
In Jesus name, heaven forgive us.
Lórúkọ Jésù, ọ̀run dáríjì.
In Jesus name, heaven forgive us.
Tí a bá lè sàmì méje tó lágbára.
Seven powerful amen.
Ẹsẹ̀ sí ọkọ àti aya.
Sins to us that are
wise. Ẹsẹ̀ sí ọmọ.
Sins to children.
Lórúkọ Jésù, ọ̀run pàṣẹ wárẹ́.
In Jesus name, God is our sin.
Agbára tí mo nílò tí máa fi borí ọ̀tá mi ìdá ìṣẹ́gun tí mo nílò tí máa fi bojú ọ̀tá mi jẹ. Ìwọ ṣálá lágbára ò tó borí òun tó dẹ̀ fogun fágbára rẹ̀ hàn lórí mi kí n lè ṣe bí ọba. Agbára tí mo nílò tí máa fi borí ọ̀tá mi ìdá ìṣẹ́gun tí mo nílò tí máa fi bojú ọ̀tá mi jẹ. Ìwọ ṣálá lágbára ò tó borí.
Ọlọ́run tó pọ̀ nípa àti agbára.
God is very numerous in might and power.
Àṣẹ tí ò yí padà.
Authority that doesn't change.
Ọlọ́run gbogbo ẹ̀dá ènìyàn.
Lord of all creatures.
Ta ló ń gbọ́ mi yìí?
Listen to me.
Lórúkọ Jésù.
In Jesus name.
Àwọn kan tó o ti ṣẹ̀.
Those one you committed sin to.
Tọ́wọ́ ti wá wípé àwọn ò ní dáríjì ọ
láyé. They won't forgive you.
Ẹ̀tọ́ rẹ ti wá ń bẹ lọ́wọ́
wọn. Your right that is with them.
Wọ́n dẹ̀ kọ́ láti fún ọ.
And they refuse to give it to you.
Ǹjẹ́ mo wọnú májẹ̀mú ìpè.
I go into the covenant of God.
Mo wípé lónìí.
I say to them.
Ọ̀run máa kọ sí wọn.
Heaven will go to them.
Lójú orun.
In their sleeping.
Ọ̀run ó bá wọn sọ̀rọ̀.
Their Lord is going to discuss with them.
Wọ́n pè ọ́ padà.
They are going to call you.
Wọ́n ṣe ọ́ láàánú.
And they are going to give
mercy. Yéésù Olúwa wa.
In Jesus name our Lord.
Lórúkọ Jésù wa rí àánú
gbà. In Jesus name you obtain mercy.
Ẹ mọ̀ jà gbàgbé o.
Don't let us forget.
Ọlá yẹn.
Tomorrow.
Ó máa ní agbára.
It's going to be powerful.
Ọlá Wednesday.
Tomorrow Wednesday.
Ṣé ọjọ́ àánú.
That's this day of mercy.
Àkànṣe àdúrà pàtàkì wa.
It's a power pack program.
Ẹ ti mọ̀ pé àwọn Wednesday àwọn programs tó wà ní 50 days
yìí. You know that programs in these 50 days.
Ó máa ní agbára.
It's so powerful.
Lẹ́yìn Wednesday tọ́lá.
After tomorrow's Wednesday.
Ẹyọ kan ló kù.
It remain only one.
Tàbí kásẹ̀ rẹ̀ lẹ̀.
That we're going to finish.
O tún di next year.
The remaining is the next year.
Lórúkọ Olúwa.
In Jesus name our Lord.
Mo fọ pé.
I tell you.
Gbogbo ẹ̀tọ́ rẹ̀.
All your rights.
Ọ̀run máa gbà fún ọ.
Heaven will get it for you.
Kọ nọ́mbà ìsílẹ̀ fún ẹ̀bẹ̀ àdúrà.
Put down this number for prayer assistance. 0704178-0219.
Send the message yes really 080-820-8888. Lórúkọ Jésù, ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ á dayọ̀.
In Jesus name your issue will turn to joy.
Bí Ọlọ́run bá fi sí ọlọ́kàn.
If God lays on your heart.
Láti ṣe ohunkóhun fún iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́.
Do anything for this ministry.
Wọ̀ kọ nọ́mbà ìsílẹ̀.
Put down this number.
0032-67-0285. Mustapha Solomon Moses ló máa gbé jáde ní First Bank. Lórúkọ Jésù, ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ á dayọ̀.
In Jesus name your issue will turn to joy.
Ìlérí Ọlọ́run wá ṣe fún
ọ. God promise will come to reality.
Ògo rẹ̀ á jáde.
Your glory will manifest.
Ìràwọ̀ rẹ̀ máa tàn.
Your star will shine.
Wà á dẹ̀ ṣe bí ọba.
He reign as a king.
Ìsọjí olódó.
Olódó program.
Ó tẹ̀síwájú.
It continue.
Ọ̀la ni yóò wá sí apá
kan. Tomorrow it will come to completion.
Láago mẹ́rin ló máa bẹ̀rẹ̀.
By 4 PM it started.
Ìyẹn nìkan kọ́.
It's not only that.
Ní àpáta.
At àpáta side.
Ó máa bẹ̀rẹ̀ ní ọ̀la.
It also commence tomorrow.
Lọ àgọ́ mẹ́rin kan náà.
By exactly 4 PM
ló máa bẹ̀rẹ̀ ńbẹ̀.
It is starting.
Lórúkọ Olúwa tó dá ayé àti
ọ̀run. In the name of the Lord that created heaven and earth. Goodness and mercy will follow you. Wà á dẹ̀ ṣe bí ọba. And you reign as a king.
Mo gbàdúra.
I pray.
Gbogbo tó bá lò bí àpẹẹrẹ
ìgbàgbọ́. Anything
use as symbol of faith.
Power in the blood of Jesus.
Ó yà kó yà sí mímọ́.
Is going to sanctify.
power of the Lord, get into it. 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 Authority. It's the same at Yano. There are those things I wonder. Healing and deliverance. Get into it. You can see the hand of God. You can see miracle. Jesus will visit you. The power of the Lord will visit you. Promise to come to your reality. But will not overcome you. Satan will not get you. This time you deliver safely. I say you deliver safely. You will deliver safely. Everyone will be looking for my baby. In Jesus' name. The Lord will answer you. Don't mess up before you. You're going to go to glory.
So I want your
faith
to overcome
those ones that are beside you.
For this
reason,
you
allow your voice to be more louder than those that are with you.
With
boldness you say this, I am the Lord to deliver.
Evangelist Oladapo Ijani o ma gba gbogbo eniyan lalejo ma bo pelu igbagbo re tori wo gangan le ri kan.